Hey everybody, Cyclo1224 here, back with part 3 of my The Last of Us playthrough. I'm walking around with my lady friend Tess here, and we're looking for this asshole named Robert, who apparently took our guns, so we gotta go get him.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
What do you think?
Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Well, that was easy. Just drop down.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle
she
it.
She can apparently lift that by herself, so that's good. See if I can get anything around here anywhere. I'm not sure if I can. Doesn't look like it.
There we go.
Huh.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today. Oh.
Gotta find an alternative route, apparently. There we go. Super easy. Is there anything up here? What is that? Hell yeah. Oh, well. Don't need it, but there was stuff up there, so. In case you need it.
Make sure there aren't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
Where the hell are you going, Tess?
Get that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it.
Some bullets, that's cool. Bullets are always good. In a game about survival. Against other people. Well, that was a loud creak.
No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess.
Brittany, how you doing today?
I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. Can you do that?
Looks like the slums.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
Some shady looking characters.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Got a fist fight going on. Yeah.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go
That's
ahead.
Right. I'm with Tess. Dick.
Who's that?
Headache. Don't ask.
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Well, that guy sold Robert out for some, I think those are like food cards or something. Seeing a lot. Can I go in here? Nope. A lot of stuff from the Fireflies, I think they're called. It's their symbol. Here we go. Gonna be trouble.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Damn.
Take cover!
You don't call Tess a bitch. She'll shoot you in the face. He's definitely dead. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. Fucking right off. I got a gun. Bam! Nice shot there. I'm trying to go 2 for 2 here. Hey, get him. Nope. Damn. Pop back up. That one had to have killed him, right? Yeah.
2. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks.
Booster up there. I was thinking she's pretty strong for pulling him up there.
Give me her hand.
I mean, he's a pretty big dude. And she seems to do it okay. So.
There you go.
Nothing.
Over here, Joel.
Go through the little hole in the fence and see what we got going on.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
They called us out by name, so apparently we gotta go kill them now. Damn! Tess is a crazy bitch. You gotta be crazy to survive the apocalypse. Good old-fashioned sleeper. Until his neck pops.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan.
See what these assholes got to say.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. They just executed all of them. Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
Got a cousin.
Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. Hope he's alright.
Alright. After your little heartfelt conversation, I'm gonna have to shoot you in the back of the head. Well, I couldn't. Couldn't line up on him for some goofy ass reason. just gonna shoot this asshole. Dead.
You're dead.
Damn. Got him. Whew. That's that was pretty theory. Nice. Two shots, two kills. Gotta say, I like the gunplay in this game so far. I like the combat. I like everything about this game. Combat, movement, fist fighting, gunplay. It's an overall great game. If I can find my way out of here, it'd be a hell of a lot better. Well, there we go.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. Getting close.
Just take my spot, Tess. Damn.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
All right, Tess, hang back. I'll take care of these assholes. Somebody's over there. Go the fuck over there so I can shoot you in the back of the head like everybody else. Bam. Oh, I gotta get this guy. Got ya. Took too many shots though. That sucks. Should rush this guy. Nope, just shoot him in the head. Wow. Is there more guys up here? No. Doesn't look like. Oh, yes, there is. Here we go. Get him. Dude, there's more than one guy up here. That sucks. I am shot. You fucker, I'm gonna shoot you to death. There we go. Poor bastard.
We should have brought more people.
Just slow us down.
Now what am I doing here?
Come on, the docks are this way.
Oh, well, I got a knife. I think I can make some stuff here. Let's see. I'll make a shiv. Apparently that's all I can make, so. Now instead of choking people out, I can stab the hell out of them. Which, I think I'd rather be choked out than stabbed, obviously. But they get no choice. Vengeance is swift. But apparently lifting a fucking garage door is not swift. Come on, dude. There we go.
There's our boy.
Well, there he is.
That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
See what these people have to say real quick.
Contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
There's something over there. I think I'm gonna sneak over there and try to score that thing real quick. That's a brick. God damn it. Alright, Tess. This is it. I'm gonna... call part three right here. So yeah, part four I'll pick up running in to kill Robert's ass or do something with Robert. But until then, thanks for watching. Cyclo out.